Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. It's great to be here in Asheville. I've been touring, as Russ was saying, with Joshua Bell for the past week. And I've been using my iPad, which has been causing a little bit of a stir, because I think it's very cutting edge, this technology. And I must say, I've met some wonderful page turners over the years, but I don't think I'm going to go back, because it doesn't get nervous, for one thing. And you're completely in control. You can turn exactly when you want. And as long as you don't forget to charge it, obviously, you're okay. And another thing I have to remember, I've got a little checklist. I have to remember to turn off the Wi-Fi connection, because I could get a Skype message in the middle of a performance, which wouldn't be a good thing. So I thought I'd just show you how it works, because a lot of people ask me after the performances how it works. And there are basically two elements. The iPad, obviously, and this little gadget here, which is an Airturn BT-105. And there are two pedals here. One of them turns the page forward, and one of them turns the page back. So before I go on stage, I have this planted under the piano, like so. Pretend it's here. Then I turn on my iPad, and I get a nice picture of my girlfriend, which makes me happy and relaxed. And then the music appears. And then if I press on this pedal, you see, I don't know whether you can see that, it's changing like that. And if I make a mistake, I can always go back with this one. But it's also got a special debounce feature, which means you can't turn two pages at once. It's been great for me, actually, because I've always been a lover of gadgets. And to be able to combine such a wonderful gadget as this with my profession is a dream come true, really. You can actually get an app as well, I think, which listens to the music, but I believe that's still in the early stages of development, so I'm keeping an eye on that one, too. So I thought I'd show you it being used. You won't see much, because that's the whole point, I guess, of the thing. It's very unintrusive. But I'd like to play you Chopin's first scherzo, which you wouldn't normally use music for, being a solo piece, but there are a lot of page turns, so it gives me a lot of scope to demonstrate. So thank you for listening, and I hope you enjoy Chopin's first scherzo. There's also, it's gone off. There's a slot here which is almost made for an iPad. It just sits in here. Like that. And it's kind of here. This is all done before, because it's not very elegant to be crawling under the piano. Okay. And then I always do a test, a flick with my foot, just to see if it's working. And there you go.